for Floyd Patterson's heavyweight championship takes on Roy Harris. 12 rounds. Harris has 30 wins and 31. Bigger Liston. Harris gets hit with a left hook and goes down. Liston shortening his punches, bangs home a hard right, and Harris goes down again. Harris is down again. Liston stalks his man, and a fast right to the head puts Harris down. The fight is over. Sonny Liston defeats Roy Harris and sets his sights on the heavyweight championship.